see the child with the golden hair but eyes that show the emptiness inside. Do we know? Can we understand just how he feels, or have we really tried? See him now, as he stands alone and watches children play a children's game. Simple child, he looks almost like the others, yet they know he's not the same. Scorn not his simplicity, but rather try to love him all the more. Scorn not his simplicity, oh no.
The next train on platform 1 is the 8:40 to Mallow, the 9:10 to Tralee, and at 9:30, could all Cloughduv people please fuck off back to where they came from? Thank you.
Knock, knock, what says the clock?
What?
It's not 1 o'clock, is it?
That clock behind is broke. It's half 8.
Where are you from, by?
I'm from Blarney. Guessing by your ignorance, you're probably from Cloughduv.
All right, kid. Come here, give us half a penny there. I haven't eaten all day.
You want a half a penny for a pint? No, I don't.
In the news today, a man from Cloughduv has been arrested following a chase from the Gardaí on the M1. Also, 3 further men from Cloughduv have been charged for burglary in the Cork City area. This is an ongoing issue from the natives of Cloughduv. And on some good news for a change, Mary Murphy from Sneem in County Kerry has broken the record for the most beds changed in under a minute. 41 beds she dressed. Here she is to talk about it.
I'd like to thank my own boys for all the practice they gave me in making their own beds. I thought I had a 40-second bed left of me to dress, but I didn't have it in me. All of the time, I must go home and dress my own boys' beds.
Come in.
Jack, I don't know where you listen to the radio, but that's unbelievable.
I know, that's some going. 41 beds dressed in under a minute.
Every time we listen to the news these days, it's about the crimes committed by the members of the Cloughduv area.
Oh yeah, that news. Sure, look, what do you want me to do about it? This Cloughduv town has had problems for hundreds of years.
Jack, I wasn't going to say it, but America have a deal on the table.
What kind of deal is it? Is it just to wipe out Cloughduv?
No. Actually, that's not a bad idea. No, they want to rent it for their own business.
What would the United States of America want that shithole for?
Hi kids, it's great to be back. The summer went quick and a lot happened in this country during the summer. And there's going to be more big changes to come.
certain town we all know could be divided from Ireland.
Oh, it's Becky, and he's bought a new car.
Kids, don't be fooled by that loser. He's not cool. He's 35 years of age, and he looks for attention.
He's cool.
The sooner Cloughduv is sold, the better.
I solemnly, sincerely, and truly declare and affirm that I will tell the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth.
Okay, Johnny, let's get straight to it. Did you sexually assault a number of pigs in the piggery in your area?
No, Your Honor.
Is it true you're nicknamed Kinky Johnny Wank Wank?
I don't know, Your Honor.
Bring out the victims. Did this man sexually assault you between feeding times at the piggery? All right. Take him away. Johnny, you are banned from every piggery in the Cork area.
Shoot. I fed ye well.
Next, we have a big case. This is selling the town of Cloughduv to the United States of America.
Hi, guys. Hello there, everybody.
In exchange, we can get rid of Cloughduv. America will build a big wall around Cloughduv, and they'll also throw in help to divide out the people. Plus, not to forget some American-style baseball chewing gum for everyone in the audience. Anybody in the audience who has a problem with that, say aye. Anybody who agrees we should sell Cloughduv to the Yanks, say aye.
Aye.
Let's get straight to work. If we can get a bit of a crew together, maybe just help build the wall with us, and we can supply the materials.
I'm sure I can get a few volunteers together to help us build this wall.
How will you divide the Cloughduvians from the normal folk?
You guys don't worry about that. We have let's say a certain country that owes us a favor from a previous war, and they're the best guys for dividing up people.
Well, guys, I have a plane to catch.
Just one question, Hank.
Why did you buy Cloughduv off us? Let's just say we need to get to space. I mean, we need space. Yeah, America is getting overcrowded. Yeah.
Led, how's it going? What's wrong with you, Johnny, you bollocks?
Ireland sold Cloughduv to America. I'll never see my friends again.
We'll start to make new friends now if you don't start turning up the train, eh? The bus leaves for Carrick tomorrow. Reminds me, we must watch the Junior B's jersey there for the match tomorrow. Tom, how's last night? Any women out now?
Yep. Got the ride last night.
In this week, you couldn't. Jesus, Tom, you're on a roll, boy. Tom, you're some man. Sean, take note from your older brother.
It's gonna fall off the way I'm going.
I'm not hungry for breakfast.
We're all going one car there for the match away at the bench, right there.
Mum, Dad, I'm just going to take Sam for a walk.
Okay, Sean, stay away from the Cloughduv area.
Sam, come back. Sam. Here, boy, Sam.
What's in the trucks, Yank?
None of your business, sir.
Bleeding wanker.
Yep. We can supply materials for you if you want.
Look, I better go there.
Who was that?
That was Beaky Construction. They're offering their services for free to build that wall. Well, hello there, and who are you?
Hi,
this is Pat.
Jack, I'm a good fan of yours, and I'm willing to help you build a wall for the Yanks.
Thanks, Pat. You can always give us a hand, I suppose. Oh, shit. Sorry about that. Just thinking, when are they dividing the Irish to the Cloughduv people? Are the Yanks doing that, or who's doing it?
The Yanks said it was a country that owes them a favour from a previous war.
I wonder who could that be?
The German people are not your enemy. If you surrender, you will be treated well. You'll be given plenty of good hot food and warm clothing.
Halt. Where are you going, sir?
I'm Michael. I'm from Inniscarra. I'm a social worker at Cloughduv. Here's my ID.
There's no shame in surrender.
I do apologize, sir. Please go ahead.
The German army is your friend.
Where is that coming from? Oh, Nick, we're near Cloughduv.
Where do you think you're going, you fucking mug?
I'm just taking my dog for a walk.
Where are you from, bye?
Look what you did now, kid. They must have followed you. Keep moving! Z-Truck, get in.
I'm not from Cloughduv, I just have friends there.
There's been a big misunderstanding. We're not from Cloughduv either.
Boys, I would have stayed.
Vorsicht! Da vorne ist eine feindliche Bombe!
Young Sean was caught by the Germans.
Poor old Shawnee was stung by the Germans and put in a pin with the tramps.
Young Shawnee was destined for glory, but he was thrown in the pin with the tramps.
Well, what mortar and blocks wouldn't fix? It'll keep the trams at bay.
And that last block was the taste of success.
Can I have a half pint of Guinness and an ass half a roll? I'm going to throw it on the book.
Hi, guys. One pint of Guinness, please.
Do you have Jean Pierre Blue?
I don't know do you like it, boys, but I'll be running this town around here. And yeah, you might be right, but I believe in ye. Why we want ye is we want to make history. We want to start building a rocket to race Russia to the moon. And oh boy, we will pay ye good. My boys are outside unloading, so while they're doing that, all drinks are on the house.
Hello, Jack Lynch here.
Hello there, Kate from UBC here.
Who are the UBC?
Yes, Unacceptable Behaviour Consultants. Well, do you really know what the Yanks are going to use Cloughduv for?
Don't even know, to be fair.
They could be using it to make an atomic bomb.
I doubt it.
Look, these tramps just need some love and care.
Look, we've tried this for years and it doesn't work.
True Irish history, we know we shouldn't be giving land away to other countries. Think about it, Jack.
Kate, have a good day.
Led, how's it going?
What are we going to do, Sam? What's that?
What are you doing here?
Oh shit! It's the CHTBG.
The what?
It means the Cloughduv headless tramp baby ghost.
What? I don't scare you!
But it's kinda scary you have your head in your hand.
Well, I used to be scary. I was called the Headless Glove Man. Nobody used to go near this tower.
Well, you did scare me. Can you help me getting home?
Huh? Why should I help you?
Ah, please. I'll tell people you scared me to death when I came across you.
Okay, can you drive?
Can I drive? Drive?
Yes. Drive.
I'm only 10.
You need something to ram through the walls America built.
Young Shawnee stayed up talking to the ghost.
Oh, the Yanks, they came and they filled up them glasses.
They drank the place dry.
Ah, there was doubles and trebles all round.
While the Cloughduvs were on the beer, the Yanks were unpacking their gear.
Early Friday, but improving to greater than 6 miles on Friday morning.
Attack it up, buddy, gonna shut you down. It happened on the strip where the road is wide. Two cool shorts standing side by side, yeah.
Big news. for you on Big X.
Well, guys, she's looking well.
You bet she is.
Looks like Russia is going to be taking off pretty soon, too. We need to get that tramp going, and we need to get going by tomorrow.
Yeah, let's do this.
We kept the pub full of free pint.
Well done, boys.
So, guys, that's our frickin' astronaut. Do you believe that?
My angel.
And you'll also hear...
Take good care of my baby.
Yes, get your free extended play 45 Bobby V album. Just say, woo-woo Ginsburg, when you order the large, medium, or small, sacks full of burgers or tubs full of chicken.
Oh, no.
Did anyone see the show about the starving Africans last night?
Hear this fella.
What do you want about I've eaten in about a week, bye?
Here, Mark, pull my finger there.
Oh, you made that up.
Go on away, you boy.
The best pool player that's ever lived, that ever will be, or that ever was. Ronnie O'Sullivan tried to play me once and I flagged him.
Hey you, this is a restricted area. You need to get out of here.
Where are you from, bye?
I'm from America. Look, you gotta get out of here. This place is not safe for you.
Knock, knock. Not who, but what. Give me ass off that road there, yeah?
Oh, you made that up.
This is a restricted area. You need to get out of here.
Orbiter internal power at this time. Discovery is now running off its three onboard fuel cells. T-minus sequence start. We are transferring to orbiter internal power at this time. Discovery is now running off its three onboard fuel cells.
Not since I last voiced them to you, flight. Observe.
What a beautiful morning. 45 degrees Fahrenheit with a 10-mile-an-hour winds. It's like 70% humidity. It's perfect morning for flying. Just want to get a heads up on the Cloughduv guy. Is he ready to get put into this rocket?
We do not know right now.
And forecast go at all three sites.
Copy that.
Yeah, guys, we need to move on this, so if you can get the tramp ready, because we're going to be taking off pretty soon.
Okay, guys, let's calm down. They're working a little issue over there.
All right.
We'll give them a few minutes to work it.
Okay, Kate, before you go on about it, I've never heard of these NASA explosions. Hank won't even answer his phone now as well at the moment.
Can we break part of the wall down and start giving these Cloughduvians the attention and love they needed from day one?
Jack, we can't. It's too late. The Yanks will take off today. Plus, look at the bright side. Crime is down by 80% since the Yanks took over.
Exploding rockets on our own doorsteps. Really?
Do we actually know what tramp is going to be used to go into space?
Don't know. Why?
I think I have a plan.
I mean, when you really think about it, when does a tramp stop being a tramp and become a normal person?
Where is this guy? Where were you, boy? You should have been here about an hour ago, you tramp.
You better stop calling me a tramp. I'm a mug.
Okay, big guy. Calm down.
Who do you think you are, Reba? You probably think you're from Ireland or something, do you?
Look, I'm your friend. Do you want to be the first human being to land on the moon?
I don't do nothing for nothing. What's in it for me, boy?
Have you ever owned your own laser? How about that? Look, you can change the heads on it. Well.
I'm a medium in an astronaut suit, kid. Where do I sign up? Geez, that thing is decent. I can go down to the boys now and tell them I've a langer load of hash.
So we just have word that the Cloughduv guy is just getting suited and beaten. So we're just nearly ready for takeoff.
Guys, there's a lot going on right now. Let's get our game faces on and be ready to go.
Discovery is now running off its three onboard fuel cells. Coming up on a go for all the sequence start.
4, 3, 2, 1.
You see a Melbourne rappers up in your room and championship is only around the corner. Come on now, Tomboy.
Are you serious, Pat? Oh, your son is missing for the last 6 months and all you care about is football and the hurling.
I'm heartbroken, Sean is missing.
You're only heartbroken because you've no corner forward for the Junior Bees.
You know that's not true, Mary. And also, we've a corner forward there, Jenny, who's been in good form.
Go look for your son tonight, and I don't want to see you anywhere near the community centre.
So guys, the rocket hasn't blown up yet, which is a plus. The Cloughduv guy looks pretty relaxed, and we are not far away from landing on the moon.
On Tadris.
Copy.
Okay, guy, just hang in there. We're just going over the moon.
Well, would you look at that? I'm over the moon, kid!
Prepare for landing.
RTL, I'm standing by for step 944 next. Copy that.
This is unreal, bye.
Okay, we've just landed on the moon.
The Eagle has landed.
Yeah.
This is unreal. You could say, I'm out of this world.
Okay, guy, you gotta pull yourself together. Now, first thing you do is go back to that spaceship and get that flag of ours.
Space rat! Oh, you made that up.
Come on now. Is this the best guy we could have picked out of Cloughduv?
Is the flag in here?
Justin, there now, kid. I seen that flag before. It's the same flag on Mickey Duck's back wall with the L32 in it. Up the Ra. That's the Ra flag. It's green, white, and orange. Did you get that? Did you get that, Mr. Space Station? Mr. Command? How am I getting home anyway there, kid? What are you looking at? Mug.